erleben wir heute einen historischen Moment, nämlich die erste große patriotische Demonstration in Wien seit Jahren.
Also wir haben Leute hier, sind von weit aus vielen Teilen Europas hergereist. Wir haben hier, also ja, wir haben alle gemeinsam das gleiche Anliegen. Ja, dass wir unsere ethnokulturelle Identität bewahren.
On Saturday, the streets of Vienna played host to a far-right rally. Right-wing group Identitarian had called upon their factions across Europe to support them. Groups from France, Italy, Belgium and Switzerland flew in to march alongside the Austrian faction in a show of force to protest against the EU and to parade their increasing popularity and mobilization across Europe. In response to the Identitarian march, an anti-fascist group took to the streets. The group, known as Offensive Against the Right, is made up of activists, political parties and initiatives who recently mobilized against the rise of the far right in Austria.
Wir müssen jetzt einmal Closing Statement wiederholen, das da unten.
As the two opposing groups met in central Vienna's museum quarter, the police moved in, arresting 38 anti-fascist protesters in total.
Alle Versuche, uns zu blockieren, sind eigentlich grandios gescheitert. Also ich muss sagen, wir sind sehr zufrieden. Das werden wir heute Abend feiern mit dem Papier.
Generaze Identity!
Generazione Identitaria!
Both Identitarian and Offensive Against the Right consider Saturday's events to be a victory, though no real outcome has come of it. But nonetheless, the clashes only serve to prove that extreme radical political movements are alive and well, gaining a new generation of recruits and a more visible political agenda.